And I just got to tell you that it ain't the kind of job that I'd wanted to be. Because you know I've always wanted to be one of them big-time singers like them there Beatles, or Sam Cooke or some of the rest of them fellas. But you see, children, a friend of mine called me the other day and said, Clarence, I got good news for you, boy. He said, I'll tell you what I want you to do for me now. I want you to meet me in the morning at about 4 a.m. at a little place called Bob's Kennel. And children, when I got there, I just got to tell you that I was right on time. And just then he began to tell me, he said, Clarence, my boss need a boy to keep 30 dogs clean that he uses in his dog race. And they gotta be clean by 6 a.m. each and every morning, Clarence. But Lord, when I asked him about the price, he said the man was only gonna pay 20 twice. And children, you know I didn't want to take that job. But when I put my hand in my pocket, children, my hand kept right on through. And Lord, that started me to thinking then about my lights were cut off. And my rent was overdue. And I didn't have no gas to cook on. And I didn't even have a love to call my own. Right then, children, and I decided that I would take that job. Because you know, if I didn't take this job, that I was gonna starve, children. I wonder, do you know what I'm talking about? Lord, just about the time I had washed five of them dogs, about that time the old boss came around. And children, I tried to get up enough nerve to ask the man for an advance. But Lord, he must have understood my troubles and he handed me 30 cents. God bless him real good. And that made me feel so good then, children, and I just wanted to show to the man what kind of a boy he had. And Lord, I started grabbing them dogs and I started washing around then. I had washed about 15 dogs in 10 minutes. Children, that he just wanted to give me a ride home in his 1964 Cadillac. And then, children, I just got to tell you about this little job I got.